can't buy happiness, it's probably because they don't have any money. But to most people, money is what makes the world go round, and it's what made me happy. I guess I better introduce myself. My name is Matthew, and I was a tax collector. Not only did I collect taxes for the Roman government, I also charged them. Not only did I collect taxes for the people, I also charged them my own collection fee on top of what they owe to the government. It was the best job in the world. I got paid to take people's money. I wasn't very popular with my people, though. You see, being a Jew and collecting taxes for the Roman government and then charging my own fee didn't make me a popular person around here. You see, I was rich but not popular. But who needs friends when you have money, right? I thought I had a great life. I had everything I wanted. If I wanted something, I didn't have to think about it. I just bought it. People may not have liked me, but they didn't mess with me. Because they knew if they did, they would really get it when it came time to pay their taxes. The Roman government didn't really care how much I overcharged them, as long as they got what they wanted. So as you can see, nobody wanted to get on my bad side. To the rest of the people, I looked like I had the life. Who could want anything more out of life? But to be honest with you, nobody wanted to hang out with me. I didn't blame them. I wouldn't want to hang out with me either. During those moments, I pulled out my money and started counting. And guess that made me feel a little bit better. Well, to be honest with you, there was an emptiness inside of me that even money couldn't seem to fill. There was something inside of me that even money couldn't fill. But something kept telling me that there was more to life than this. I felt empty. But without friends, who could I share this with? The people looked at me and thought I had everything a man could want. Respect, money, material things. They thought I was really living. But I didn't feel alive. I would do anything to feel alive. To the world, I wore this mask that everything was perfect, knowing that I was empty inside. Until one day, I met a man who would change my life forever, and I truly learned what it meant to be alive.
Every day is a new day. I'm thankful for every breath I take. I won't take it for granted. So I learn from my mistakes. It's beyond my control. Sometimes I've got to let go. In its lifetime. So I trust in love. You have given me peace of mind. I feel so alive. For the very first time, I can't deny you. I feel so alive. I feel so alive. For the very first time. And I think I can fly. I feel so alive.
hated me and wanted nothing to do with me, Jesus saw past all that and wanted to be my friend. Not only did he want to be my friend, but he wanted me to follow him and be one of his disciples. He chose me, who could have chosen anyone else, but he chose me. No amount of money could replace the love and gratefulness that I felt towards Jesus. He gave me hope, he gave me a purpose, and he gave me life.
Hallelujah. Somebody praise the Lord.